The Hollowayer by Day, Dave Pilkey. There once was a dog named Oscar who was half a dog tall and one and a half dogs long. Because of his unusual shape and size, all the other dogs made fun of him. Meaner dog, they called him. And Oscar did not like it one bit. Oscar's mother was not help either. Every morning when the dogs walked off to in schools, Oscar's mother stood in the front yard waving and calling out, "Farewell, my little vicious sausage." And the other dogs laughed and laughed. But the cats don't laugh.